Minnesota has always been known from a sports perspective as the state of hockey. So it's not a surprise that Bemidji State's football team is prone to run a hockey drill or two.
We talk about getting shots on goal. Sounds like a hockey term, but we talk and we count how many shots on goal in terms of trying to get punches.
A shot on goal is a punch at the ball, a jab at the ball, a lawnmower, a rake, just anything you can do to get the ball free from the offensive player, and we just practice and preach that every day.
We chart different things that our guys do, whether it's passes defended, or if it's just, you know, we call them shots on goal, you know, getting violent rips, punches on the ball. But at the end of the day, you know, our players execute at a high level, and they buy into what the coaches are saying.
Investing in shots on goal has allowed Bemidji State football to, for lack of a better term, light the lamp. In 2018, BSU forced 7 fumbles and picked off 21 passes.
I mean, that's just what we practice. We practice that every day. We do turnover circuits every single day in practice.
It's usually just more than a guy recovering the fumble or getting the interception. It's a byproduct of something going on. So just the way we play. We play fast and physical, and I think it's a byproduct of what we do.
It borders on stating the obvious that turnovers represent a shift in momentum. But the Beavers' defense doesn't take its takeaways for granted.
It's one of those rare moments because you don't know when they're going to come. Guys just make a big play, and we're getting the, you know, balls on the ground.
It's like a present almost. It's what you've been working for and working at every day, and it's good to finally see that pay off in a game.
It's a great feeling because it's, you know, when it's something you coach, when it's something you emphasize, and they do it, you feel good about it, especially if you can say, hey, we just did that drill on Wednesday. There it is in a game. It's a lot of fun.
Emphasizing joy is part of the process at BSU, because if the guys on defense aren't all in on creating turnovers, it can be the exact opposite of fun.
We have a loaf chart, meaning people who don't run to the ball, and we chart that, and we do up-downs or sprints for the times we don't run to the ball, and that's just what makes us who we are.
Bemidji State's players know the number of turnovers forced won't matter unless there's a one in the win column. But they also know the best way to get that one is to continue taking shots on goal.
With all these things offenses do nowadays, there's so much to prepare for. If at the end of a play you can just, you know, focus on how to finish, whether it's ripping the ball out or finishing on a pass, you know, we spend a lot of time on that.
The goals aren't going to change. We want to be able to get, you know, our 3 to 4 turnovers per game. The offense has got to do their part to create that turnover margin for us, but we surely are going to be emphasizing it and continue to try. And I think, again, it goes back to how you practice and how you play the game. I think our defense flies around and plays physical, and usually the turnovers end up being a byproduct of how you play.